home dances, or donors invited to festivities like today. The performances today, and by today I'm referring back to the event that I attended last year, have largely been organized by the teachers. They include students from the migrant schools and migrant children attending Thai schools. As I arrive, I'm welcomed by one of the students from my class. He points to a chair in the back and asks me to take a seat. There are two blocks of chairs. About 50 students are sitting in front of the stage on the floor on the left side. Parents, teachers, and NGO employees sit on chairs behind the students. On the right side of the aisle, more visitors are seated in chairs. The first row of chairs is markedly different from the rest of the chairs in the hall. They are white, comfortable-looking sofa chairs instead of the smaller four-leather octet chairs that the majority of the audience sits in. A small group of Thai Red Cross workers and a government official sit on a sofa that is big enough to accommodate three people. The two vice directors of the NGO are sitting next to them on white, deep sofa chairs with armrests.